Majesties, I present to you Jean de La Fontaine, Lord.